on. All right, so yeah, we're talking about the Klingons, and, you know, people love them.
And then Gowron's eyes just popped out of his head.
He said, "You have proven your heart's a Klingon," which is totally going to be in DK's new song, Spoilers. I mean, spoilers, it won't be. Whoa, I don't see an advertisement here.
Whoa, I do for Star Trek Beyond.
Whoa, Klingons.
Whoa, Sulu's gay.
I don't know if Klingons are in it or not.
I know Sulu's gay.
Well, we, of course we know that. And Chekhov's dead. Rip Chekhov. Rip Spock. Around that time, there were two Spocks.
Richard's the bone, as we spoke before.
Except it was, his dad was Sylvester, he was Richard, right?
Yeah, so the OG Spock is, you know, totally Sylvester Stallone in my eyes. he totally guest starred on there to play him.
What are you talking about?
Should I start the game up?
Yes, you should. Hello, everyone, this is Rockman and Ratmus. Spoilers, nobody's watching this.
Spoilers, nobody gives a flat fucking shit.
Spoilers, no one would ever help Ratmus get a capture card because they don't want him to stream, so...
Yes. They'd rather I spend money on a laser disc, which is an empty threat. Did I? Okay, I'm there. I didn't know you start so far away.
Hey, Keanu.
Whoa.
The other voice you hear is my brother Ratmus, and that dog that you hear barking in the background is Ratmus' dog.
He totally hates being locked up and away from me. Plus, she's teething.
What kind of dog would hate to be locked up in a doggy jail?
I mean, why can't she just deal with it?
It's full of treats. She refuses to eat the treats unless she's let out.
This doggy jail is full of wonders.
It's full of wonders.
I thought you were going to change the wind so you could actually go to Windfall.
I'll get there when I get there. I'm protecting the code over here.
We're going to play so many awesome games today. You're gonna shit your pants. Okay, well, here's the thing. After you do these two things on Windfall, then I'll go make myself something to eat. I've been horrible. Ratmus has been horrible. I woke up today with horrible pain in my left shoulder blade.
I've had, like, last night and this night, I have, I can fucking swim for you. I've woken up after, like, stress dreams, so it's been, like, awful. And my girlfriend said I was, like, kind of thrashing a bit.
King of Red Lines is like, "What are you doing, son?"
My dad's got a weird arm infection. My dog is teething.
We don't care about your dog, okay?
Let's see. I think I should drink this because I'm going to blow the Riddler's mind.
Whatever. It's not like you're going to use any of these potions. You're going to have to make it night, though, because of a common social phenomenon. That's how he only appears here.
Blow his mind.
Possibly be.
It's a rare color, just like that blue one. Oh shit! How are you doing, though, Keanu? I'm gonna shit some chew jelly and drink Red Bull. Is the Riddler, because those glasses remind me of the, like, Riddler mask from the 60s Batman.
Yes.
Everyone in existence is familiar with. It's ridiculous.
Everyone has seen on Blu-ray.
Still piping hot, so slide it down your gullet and burn yourself alive. Howdy fucking da. This, and I'll give him some blue choo-choos to get a blue potion.
Is that all? Okay, so you don't have to give him the red one. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
If I want those free things, but who cares?
Hamburgers, nice.
Whoa.
What type of cheese you putting on there?
Five dollops, and then wait, you only have three, and there's no more in the fucking universe. So there's that, and then the freaks come out at night.
Freaks come out at night due to a common social phenomenon. Okay, let's see here. I'm going to delete my 100% Majora's Mask command. And then, this 100% Wind Waker command. You just got one thing left to do, and that's give the complimentary ID to Beetle. I have no idea how many points you have right now. You have to waste money buying some arrows or bait or something.
Yeah. Come back, I'm drowning, you fuck. Fuckity fucker.
He doesn't care. Oh, my ball sack. Thanks be to Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
And a post box near you.
Cheese heads and spoon heads.
Which one's more offensive?
Spoon heads. What are you doing, son? You know that shit's just crap. If you make it day, it'll be humping and bumping, right?
Make it day, it'll be humping and bumping, and that's where, you know, he's out humping and bumping, so don't come a knocking.
Yes.
Due to a common social phenomenon.
So, like, the official, like, post office is on, like, Dragon Roost, right? So if you want to mail something to somebody else on Windfall Island, you did, like, go there to be sorted, then come back.
Yes, it's very inefficient.
And better off just giving it to the person.
Yeah, except that, you know, frickin' old man hates postmen and doesn't allow them, so.
What can postage do?
You've earned one complimentary ID. I have no idea what Flash Gets is. Is that some YouTube people?
So I should give this to him now?
Yes. I'm drowned trying to get there.
So he's only here at night. I should be like selling fucking condoms and other shit.
Should be selling condoms, and more condoms.
I got this wonderful thing. What does it do, sir?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Isn't it great to be complimented once in a while? Now burn his house down! The she-bitch! Dump it on his floor, yes. Alright, the checklist is complete. I'm closing it. Oh, I should probably tweet the stream also.
Yeah. What are you doing, son? The Tower of the Gods, I'm guessing.
Have you ever heard of or seen Racist Mario? Nope.
No, I haven't. I thought regular Mario was racist. I have seen the dragon.
Now I have to warn you of a disclaimer. Even though the Temple of the Gods was a dungeon and is not included in Ganon's Tower due to a you know, a loophole or something.
I failed to, you know, pay its taxes on time.
It didn't have any wharf jars, so Ganon was like, screw that. Yeah, you can leave a link. I can't guarantee that I'm going to click on it, though. I'm going to turn up the volume just a tad. Everything seems fine with the stream.
Cutscene!
It's time for Link to Heil Hitler with his left hand.
Yes, he's left-handed and he'll always be left-handed.
He's like, here you go, sir.
What?
Racist Mario from Flash Gets. The King of Red Lines is like, holy shit. Ratmus is totally gonna watch it. He's opened it on his laptop.
I think I have seen it. I think it was called Racist Mario, but it's got sound, so I'd like to watch it. That's proof that you're in the Third Reich.
You have controlled the winds, and you are the hero of winds.
The angels, you know, be able to fart in public, but no one will know it was you.
That is a great power. And with great power like that comes great responsibility.
Hey, did it look cool doing that or what? Burn the sail because they don't need it anymore, right? And then make yourself some wonderful food while I assess the property damage.
Yes.
Oh shit! Someone defaced me.
By the way, the reason why Song wasn't at our Wednesday stream last week was only partly because she wasn't feeling well. She just Because of that, she forgot we were even streaming that day. And, you know, I wasn't going to, like, bombard her with messages saying, where are you? Because I thought she wasn't feeling well.
Yeah.
But today she knows.
Okay. Sounds pretty funny and good.
You have deceived yourself.
There's no safe haven, not even forest haven.
Put out the fire! Hello!
Mighty McNuggets, we're going to McDonald's.
I think I have decided to go to McDonald's and have 2 for 1/4 pound of cheese.
But they still have the jalapeno McChicken then.
Sending two of those guys, you know, at me is like throwing your money away.
Throwing your hearts, bombs, and knights' crests away.
Back in the day playing this, I still wanted to collect the Knight Crest, but I mean, who cares?
Who cares?
Fucking awesome.
You know what to do here, right? You just scrub all the floors because it's high roll.
Oh, yeah, speaking of, well, we weren't really speaking of it, but I tried to connect to your computer with my new computer and it wouldn't let me.
It's because you don't know how to do it.
After this, you know, help me figure that out.
Yeah, and aren't I supposed to help you with MP3s or something?
Yeah.
Totally have time to do that?
Yeah. I think there's like $1,000 like speedrun bounty if you can figure out how to break this barrier without, you know, having to go through and get the master sword and shit.
$1,000, huh?
I mean, that's at least what they said, I think, in 2015 or something.
You totally want me to take a picture of these, right?
Yes.
You know, I'd stream Barbie's Dream House for $1,000. Oh, God!
What are you saying, son? Have you heard of Driver 3 Gate or whatever it was called? Keanu? Because after this, we're going to play a couple random games we bought, including Driver 3, which, I didn't know when we got it, but apparently there was a huge controversy surrounding it. Hey, fish. Whoa. You're in the same state as me, wow. What are you doing in Southern Illinois? I visited the campus of Southern Illinois, the college, and it was frickin', you know, like 8 or 9 hours away from up here.
We're at a gas station in Southern Illinois. See if they have Sun Drop there. They might. They might have Surge. Hey, fish.
How close are you to Metropolis?
Do you know what town it is? We could look it up. How's your vacation going? You might, for all we know, you could be near the barbecue. Probably a little bit more southern than that, I would guess.
Are they close to, like, Champagne or no?
No. Yeah, I really needed to sleep because I went to bed at, like, 3, but I woke up at, like, 8 in the horrible pain. And then I didn't really get back to sleep until, like, you got here. So, having that extra sleep, I needed it.
Thanks, fish.
Oh, okay. I guess we'll talk to you later, fish. Later on, we'll talk to you. I had like a million questions for her, but she couldn't answer, so I'll just ask her later. Yes, I am eating lunch right now, so hearing noises, that's what they are. Meanwhile, Ratness is totally not going to fail this.
Fuck my life.
Yes, except you said you're never supposed to speedrun this game. By the time you streamed it for 12 hours, though?
Yes.
Times? Only pussweeds would need an indicator of where you're gonna fall, right? And you're not a pussweed, you're metal, right?
That showed my shadow, and that's an indicator. Fucking hurts. Mumble. Shit, I need hearts!
Yes, otherwise you're never gonna be able to beat this boss. Since you're metal, that means you know who hates you. John Connor's uncle.
I have to my fucking... If I was trying to grapple him instead.
Yeah, we have, we own a CDI. We own two of the Zelda games. And we tried to burn a copy of the third one, but when we tried to play it, it froze the console. We have streamed them before, more than once. We'll probably do again at some point. Because we love streaming crappy games like that.
One second, I'm ready.
We've never been able to get very far in them or beat them because they're just so bad that you can't even play them.
It's not so bad to frickin' save, ability of our CDI is working. Like, whatever save battery it has, it's messed up. I want to watch movies on it, apparently we need, a separate thing.
There's one down.
Okay, so I didn't miss one while I was getting soup.
No.
I thought maybe you'd be Gomer really quick or something. The Gooma pit, that's where bitches hang out. Stream we did last September called Zelda Summer Side Games. We started off with Link's crossbow training, which didn't go very well. And then we did the Soul Calibur 2 with Link. Did we do the CDI games this time is my question. Yep, we did. Yeah, if Keanu, if you want to see us playing the CDI games, This is a copy of that stream. It's somewhere around an hour and 50 minutes into there, we're playing CDI games. That's from last September. And then we finished up with some Brawl, I guess. Year I did something called Zelda Summer where I was playing all the main Zelda games. The hardest part about this is, you know, how the chicken guy's body will never be found. He's never given a proper burial. Just like how DB Cooper is that Max Headroom guy. Is playing this game.
How's it going?
And yeah, the reason me and my brother have a tradition where we each play Wind Waker. Like, I'll play it one year, and then the next year he plays it. So since I played it last year and streamed it as Zelda Summer, now he's playing it this year, so streaming it as Rockman Ratmus plays Wind Waker.
No.
Thank you for the follow, GX Rock. The Twitch alert sound is not working.
Damn.
I could log in and force it to work. That doesn't work. That's the noise it's supposed to make.
Okay.
This one's a pain, huh? Okay, hi, Song.
Hey, Lux, how you doing?
She's lurking. Yeah, well, we only have the GameCube version, so... Damn, you almost did it with the pole on you. You okay, guys?
Sounds like Sadie's not barking. He's been losing teeth like a lottery winning meth addict.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
How are you doing today, Lux?
She's trying to work, so...
Shut up.
I guess that she needs to... do some important stuff, or what am I trying to say, like deprocess from work or something. Your mother loves every single Zelda game. Our mother thinks that video games are horrible and should be gotten rid of. She thinks they've ruined our lives. But we love most of the Zelda games. I mean, obviously not the CDI ones. Definitely not Skyward Sword. Song didn't hear me say that. This guy's a joke. Which, are you doing Goma last? First boss order? Not really.
Limbo!
Rebo and Zooty? Did you know that Rebo and Zooty, you know, made Desert Bus?
Yes, I did.
Which we've also streamed? I don't know. We only did Desert Bus that one time, right? And we didn't tell anyone what it was going to be, and we started out the stream with it, right?
I think we might have done it twice just to, like, finish up a stream.
I don't remember that. I remember starting with it one time and, like, even Doom being like, oh my god. Yes, exactly. What the hell? That was lame.
Exactly.
The hell, game?
Because I missed one.
No, you missed. Point blank in the crotch. Cycled them. Save the hardest one for last, right?
Yes.
If you have the HD version, there's less Triforce shards to begin with. Just look at your incredible chart that you should have got in the mail from Tingle and it will tell you where they all are. Song, Crip, Sushi, Kamikaze.
How are you doing, Cecilia?
What does the Piston Honda say?
Nipponichi, Kawasaki Ninja, you know, all just random shit like that.
Pussy go wah. I don't know if you were there, like, last week, where, like, the barbecue is having, like, huge thunder and lightning storms, and, like, I said something like, they're gonna get a knock on the door, and it's gonna be Christopher, you know, Lambert as Raiden. Just, like, scare the crap out of DK.
Yes. Oh, God.
What fucking hands I have. White Valley's butt. Okay, I did that.
Well, I'm glad you're... No, I said crepe. 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 I can't pronounce French, you know? You know, like Cape Suzette and Tailspin?
I can't sit like that.
That episode of the Evil Pandas?
Yep. Thank you for the host song. Is it Cecilia? Is it Splits? Let's check in and see what Splits doing. He totally should have sung at some point. What is this? Why are there two people on Splits stream? I know you know that Bunny has been playing the Resident Evil remake.
I've watched a little bit of that.
How has that been?
It's been pretty good.
I want to know who this other person is on Split's stream.
New names.
Is it like his brother or something?
Stream with their brother come on.
I just say that because they, with the glasses and everything, they kind of look alike. But I think his skin tone is darker. I have no idea. Okay, so it's not his brother, yeah. Why is Rocketeer trending? They're gonna reboot it? If your day is bad, always remember what, Ramus?
Tomorrow's gonna be fucking worse. Life sucks.
According to Jennifer Lawrence, who's never experienced hardship in her life, pizza fixes everything.
Yes. Especially if you have celiac disease. And
yes, it sounded like you pronounced it celiac, like silly. Celiac.
Celiac.
Yeah, see, this guy says the rest of your day is going to be worse. No, Sung, she's actually upstairs and thankfully not barking currently.
But yeah, she's been having teething issues.
Yeah, we don't care about her teething, okay? At least I don't care about your teething.
He doesn't care about you.
And I want you to be banned in Chirp's channel for, you know, telling him things about this. And also rip Chirp. So 1 week from tomorrow, what are you going to be doing, Ratmus?
Getting ready for Indiana Beach.
1 week from tomorrow, we'll be at Indiana Beach.
I thought you said 1 week from today. Yes.
How many effing tenderloins will you have eaten?
Get the double tenderloin.
As if there is such a thing. Don't bring Cobra's hopes up.
All you do is you just buy two tenderloins and, you know, put them on one on top of the other.
No, actually, Song, I don't. You know, it might be surprising, but the answer is no to that question.
Is he in this bitch?
Hurt.
Link is so scared.
Should be, like, having his tongue out and saying, what's up, with, you know, 40 and shit.
We need to ban Song right now for giving those outrageous spoilers about what the word hilt means. The boomerang just casually comes back.
Boomerang, it's all coming back to you? Oh shit, it's not?
Speaking of the Flash, because you told they were, like, there was this one villain who I could have sworn, like, sounded exactly like the guy who plays Wei-Yun. And He kind of looked like a younger version of him, and I thought it was his voice. And so I was like, is that him or isn't it him? I didn't see his name in the credits. So I looked it up, and it was like, no, that wasn't Wei-Yun. However, Wei-Yun supposedly, at some point in this series, plays Captain Boomerang. Actually, I can't remember if it was Captain Boomerang or Captain Cold. But that was not the, like, you know, it was some other, like, weird villain that I thought was him but wasn't. But it's like, no, he's gonna be in it later. Whoa, and right over your head. Song says that King of Red Lion should have been a fake, and then you would have had to fight him. Yeah, that was kind of weird, yeah. Song is totally gonna be fighting Ganondorf and Okarina just like this later tonight, right? Except with no sword hilts on his servants. Ow. That's one way to do it.
I want to see if that would be effective.
It was super effective. What do you have to say about playing tennis in real life?
I suck at it and I can't get to the ball. I used to play it a bit more, but,
fuck it.
And it, you know, it was fun, it's just, you know, it just hurts too much. About your bow, you know, women will be turned on.
By women, you mean Zelda. Go into the light.
Exactly. So listen to some Steppenwolf.
It's copyrighted. Oh, really? Arby's?
Yes, go to Arby's. Some necessity pots. I'm sure I'm totally a master at this shit.
Destroying pots.
Top of the game. I just swing it at it.
Sick EA. Yeah, I bet you do. Do you want Kipling, Miss Scarlet?
Sure, I'll leave anything.
What's the phone number? Necklace did not go to the next dimension along with him.
Also, it seemed like my rubies, you know, went down to 200 when I was fighting the, you know, boss thing. Goma.
I did not look. Of course, these stairs are not endless, nor are those.
Centric the mark of that shit and make that guy poor again. So he can't get his leprosy treatments.
Oh boy, I can't wait for you to do that.
He doesn't.
That's what I think of your Mighty McNuggets.
Well, like, if there was, like, a weird randomizer thing that, like, Fish was playing Magic, getting, like, the light arrows at the beginning of the game. He's gonna covet some wind.
He's coveting. And that's totally why there isn't a Wind Waker randomizer. It's not water.
Sleep still. Wait, you know, this wonderful throw of mattress is letting her get the sleep she's, you know, never had before in her life. She dreams about his oceans in one piece. I can swim across them, but you can glitch across them.
In like Zelda 2 Japanese, weird. Little known fact, it was programmed by Ukrainians, not the Japanese. What if this guy had two wives? That'd be crazy.
So if he had two knives, though.
Even crazier.
Fuck Noah and his fucking ark. That's what I say. I'm fucking Ganon, alright? You got fucked!
What if he's...
Oh, y'all bitches got fucked!
Did he denounce Noah's Ark? So
yes.
What, Ganondorf is now Bill Nye the Science Guy?
Yes.
Nice eyeballs.
He's the real puppet master. Oh shit, I can see his dick! Just kidding.
Just kidding. He is a dick.
Stealing. Like a YOLO swagging.
I love it for this month.
Sesame keys.
This is the best kind of keys, by the way. I would agree with that.
So what game are you planning on playing yourself next?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know. He's dead.
It's all GG from here.
Yeah! Come on! Oh shit! Way to see where he's gonna land. If only Chirp and Sarah Gracie, many other people, if only there were a way. That was his Goma form. That means this is his Goma form, right?
That was his Goma face.
Goma face. Oh, oh, oh. You were totally there when I fought Twin Mold, right?
I don't think I was.
Hit him in the face with the sword. Like, because I didn't have Chantel Romani, I brought a green potion, so like I lost all my magic, you know, fighting with the thing because I, you know, I had the crappiest sword too. So then like before I used the green potion, I like tried to snipe him with some arrows.
Yeah.
And so like I think I had like 30 arrows or something coming in, so like I ended up using all my arrows on him. Like, I actually, one of them died, actually, like, when I had, like, two arrows left, like, one of them died. And so, like, I drank the green potion and then killed the one with the giant mask again. it's kind of like lucky to hit him, you know? Over them and killing those bobs.
I need more magic, right?
Oh, man. Fuck. Well, I knew I was going to run out of magic. That's why I brought the green potion. What do you want me to do? Fill up all of my bottles with green potion just in case? I mean, I guess I could have done that, but it would have been a little overkill. I didn't think so at the time.
I saw your tweet, Lux, that your dogs wanted a cheeseburger.
Who doesn't want a cheeseburger?
Exactly.
Just love the things that are trending.
Like what?
Rocketeer, Matt Damon, Sesame Street, Bow Wow, I Am a Feminist. All those things are related, by the way.
Yes.
Song, does the brightness on the game need to be higher, in your opinion? I think I had it left at a higher brightness because of a darker game earlier, but then like I think I actually had left it on.
It's a darker look. Is everyone hyped for the final battle?
Oh, everyone is. How's that?
Lots of streaming tonight. So as far as final like Zelda battles, you're like, you know, listed this like high up there as one of your favorites?
I would think so, considering this is my second favorite Zelda game, but it's, I mean, even for me who likes easy things, it's stupidly easy. I'm like, I would have to agree with Doom. Twilight Princess is the best final battle.
When the Sun Rose hosted this stream, what? He's like, what the fuck are you talking about, old man? I had so many bitches. I had at least two wives. So I was the only man born in 100 years.
I coveted my neighbor's wife.
Just kidding. You know, all the bitches were mine because I'm gay. Triforce is totally obtainable in this game, like Link of the Past.
The fight to escape Hyrule is on, like Donkey Kong trademark.
He who touches it will go to jail.
Touches that underage?
I already molested her. And I made the water save my bitch.
Damn right he did.
And it's you.
Yeah. Holy shit.
He should fight with his fists. Apparently his, you know, his blade weapons aren't stronger than his fists.
That is correct.
So Cobra Nova.
No, that command is spoilers for Cobra.
Totally galactic, you know, prank or something from Ashton Kutcher that he got that shit.
I hope Song and the Lurkers enjoyed this final battle, and yes, that should be the name of a band, Song of Luxray and the Lurkers.
They should open for Bannon and the Phantom Riders. Dragmire, whatever it is.
Song of Luxray and the Lurkers opened for Dragmire and the Phantom Riders. Silly Ganondorf, tricks are for kids.
This is like Daphne's on sand, you bitch! You sniped me! This is the second time. First one sells aqua shoes on eBay and now this.
Oh my god. Split, good timing.
Thanks, Split and Raiders.
Welcome, Split and Raiders, to the final battle of the Wind Waker. Thank you, Song. Welcome, Split, Stack, Lithra, Wind, Fraff. Split, I looked at my following page, and I saw you were streaming with some guy in the room. I didn't know who that was. Maybe you could tell us.
Were you related?
You guys look like twins with your glasses. And your little 5 o'clock shadow, right?
Hi, Fraff.
Hi, Rai Chi. If that's how you pronounce your name. I am Rockman. My brother Ratmus is, of course, playing this game because this is Ratmus Plays the Wind Waker, summer 2016. Well, welcome to him, too, if he's watching. Spiritual Enigma.
Splitishness. She's like, this shit almost hit my head. I could have died.
You better take care of this. This thing almost killed me, you idiot.
The wink.
She's doing the wink.
That's not water. Show us that he's the Ganon with two knives.
He's the Ganon with two knives, yes, he's insane. Well, you're looking at him right now.
Stole your fucking arrows.
Hey, keyboard cowboy.
Hey, Perry.
Yeah, for it's all the final boss, this is pretty easy. I mean, this game has the easiest combat in all of Zelda.
Good slapped.
Yeah. course, Rapus is just tanking it. Whoa! That happened right in the middle of you were over him in a parry.
Had to slap a bitch. So this comes in.
Only hit him with the parry command, but like, I don't know why he keeps hitting you and damaging you. I don't know. He's good! I guess we're supposed to talk to her totally right. She's really angry there. And he's dead already. That's it, guys. That was it.
Yes, I do. And the light arrows. Is there a timer? No. I was just being lazy there.
No, he's talking. Raichi is. Lithra Wind is trying to figure out what part of the game Raichi got stuck on.
He should be like, I don't care. I get harsh because his fucking brain has a blade in it.
What have I done?
He's taken a life.
Yeah.
Don't worry, he was a bitch! You know if there's no Hansen Hyrule over here?
He endorses Hubba Bubba Gum.
Do you like my giant belt buckle? Distracts women from my tiny penis. Bound to Hyrule. But technically, shouldn't I be dead?
He is dead. He's just a force ghost.
In that sense, that was just like Ganondorf, especially how I love the teleport.
He was the same as Ganon.
I want you guys to recreate eBay up there.
Okay, so I want you guys to mate and repopulate.
Right in front of me before shit gets real. That's what all those trials of you and, you know, that bird and that weird potato sack. I'm a king, so I'm basically just, you know, oozing out privilege. You can come to G4 with us. He's like, I'd rather be dead. Thorned Fairy Island.
Where are all the farms? Gotta go. These people don't eat.
Also, like, how do they not overpopulate Windfall?
Except Ganondorf said that the seas yield no fish to catch.
Come on, there's totally ones that talk.
Yeah, but I don't suppose you can eat those.
Yeah. You just throw the bait and then you can eat them. Holy shit, I just want to, you know, map this location. We used to, you know, scrub all the floors in a high wall when they're, you know, power washed by the ocean.
Totally.
Totally sad, by the way.
Well, there
Junior
is...
Phantom Hourglass, bitches.
I don't know. I mean, there are forests.
Yeah, that's true.
Totally song.
I've never played any of the... I do have the...
Run for the border, Holmes!
Yes. The, like... new 3D, like that 3D Zelda, whatever. I haven't played it, but like Spirit Tracks and all the Phantom Hourglass, I haven't played.
Bobby. You're alive.
Sister's part of the ship and part of the crew.
You're a great crew. Keyboard Cowboy, thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy yourself. Welcome. And sorry for the no sound on that alert.
What? Also, after this game, we're going to play some random games.
And then everyone in chat is going to leave in disgust after that. Alright, bye, Raichi. Thanks for being here. Thanks for coming in with Red.
Holy shit, they're back!
I told them to stay down there in those, you know, enclosed rooms forever.
Die of starvation and shit.
Great music hype. So, Ratmish, what were your thoughts about playing Wind Waker in the year 2016?
Wonderful. I'm glad it was, you know, not 1080p. It was huffing radium. Rip everybody. Rip my ball sack.
Close the book on that strategy guide.
Yes.
If we start up with that 3DO game, then we know everyone's gonna leave in disgust, right?
We switch right to F-Zero.
People will love F-Zero. Especially since you suck at it.
Played it a little bit. I briefly played it probably at Funko Land. Like, I never seriously played it before, so I really do suck at it.
Is there a two-player mode in that?
You tell me you played it more.
You tell me. Rickets. Hand jobs for 10 rupees. Eskimo.
Bitches, switches, teachers' pets,
Babylon 51,
and assholes. Assholes and assholes.
Licking Dragon Balls,
Siddling. Preparation H for a dragon.
McCar.
Test drive off road.
Brain damage from being thrown into walls and upskirted. I'm recapping what happened in this game.
There were some fucking mini games, and he was like, "What the fuck, bitch?" This is the quickening of brothers.
This is indeed.
Should we play first then?
Let's have a chat vote. Fine, we'll do F-Zero first, alright?
Oh god. Oh. Because I think the PlayStation 1 game we played in PlayStation 2, right?
I hope so.
You know that wonderful backwards compatibility.
Played the Wii game on the Wii U, so. I heard you can, you know, play the NX and get your balls punched.
Yes. The ball sack blast. By that time we bought that 3DO game, the guy didn't give us the fucking disc.
Yes, I do remember that. I was there.
Punched him in the face.
Yeah, so spoilers if anyone is still watching and paying attention. Thanks for watching the end of the Wind Waker, but since we ended with that game early, we are not going to end the stream. For the next hour and a half, we're going to be playing some random games that me and Ratmus purchased from used video game stores while we were up in Wisconsin this year.
So maybe I should try to take Sadie out, see if she needs to go.
Well, apparently Ratmus has left the building. I'm going to go tend to his dog while I wait for this to be done and then switch the game console. I will. You know we're going to be doing F-Zero and Driver 3. Most of the other games I'll just leave for a surprise because it's really not worth saying their names. Oh, I should also stop the stream to split the broadcast. So I'll be doing that as well. Well, I wish you the best of luck. And I will try not to bother you with silly advice or anything like that. Why is she practicing Ocarina of Time? Because tonight she's going to stream Ocarina of Time and she has to beat the horseback archery, which she has difficulty with. Shut up, Sun Pump. King Red Lion's dead. Sail onward to C6 for some reason. Wherever the wind takes us. Oh, well, the games not need to be named because, like I said, they're some of them are bad, some of them are just obscure. Like, even if I named them, you'd be like, what the hell is that? So it's, like, better to show it and say, like, okay, this is this game. Because if I just mentioned, like, we're going to be playing Test Drive Off-Road for PlayStation, you'll be like, what the hell is that? You know? Like, at least F-Zero is pretty famous. So, the end, and thanks for watching Ratmus Plays Wind Waker 2016. I had a lot of fun with that, even did a 12-hour stream. Probably. If the game sucks, we really won't be playing it for that long, so don't worry. And once again, the Wind Waker is on hold until next summer, except this winter, Song will be playing the Wind Waker. This first file is Ratmus's friend's file that he played back in 2004. This was, of course, Ratmus' file from this year, and this was, of course, my file from when I played it last summer. Okay, so I'm going to stop the stream for just a couple of minutes to split the broadcast and set up the Super Nintendo instead of the GameCube, so as I said before, that's the end of the Wind Waker. Thanks for watching that, and please stick around if you can to continue watching in a few minutes. And if you have to leave for some reason, bye, thanks for being here.